A stipulation for dismissal is the document you sign at the end of your workers' compensation case to wrap it up and put into final perspective the amount of money you're going to get for your permanent partial disability, any outstanding medical payments, and any temporary total disability payments you haven't received up to this point.